told you it was in England.
What do you think this could be?
Oh, I don't know. What is it?
A giraffe.
A giraffe.
Giraffe.
There you go. Waving at them.
You can do it better.
Eating a stick. He's come back now. Oh, Eddie!
Who's a better climber? The Luma or Eddie?
I bet
you. I haven't fallen yet, are you bad?
Careful. I don't think they're going to wave back at you. Sorry, darling.
He's probably seen you climbing, but he thought he can do it better. Yeah, he's having some leaf.
He's back now.
Oh look, he's got his friend. Hello. Who's a better climber, the lemur or Eddie?
I bet me.
You reckon you? They haven't fallen yet though, bud. Look at them, they're staring at you, bud.
Do you reckon if you waved at them, they'll wave back?
Not while they're climbing, mummy. Thank you.
In a minute. See his ears going.
Zoomless, isn't that great?
Yeah, they've all just been called in. Except for, that's not the door. Oh!
Yeah, I'm alright, not too bad for a Monday. My name's Rachel and I'm here with Ben, who's on our team as well. And I've got some delicious lunch.
Get started,
because they're patiently waiting, aren't you guys? And one cricket that escaped.
Yeah.
And I found him, and unfortunately you're going to be lunch now. So we give them a vegetable diet for one of the feeds a day, but the other feeds consist of little things like this. Seen one of those before? It's a cricket. Chirp, chirp. Who's going to be the lucky meerkat that gets the cricket? None of them, because they can't see it. It's very well camouflaged. Oh, there we go.
I mean, I don't really think so, that is kind of
fine. So we've got baby corn, carrot, celeriac, and then we have these little pellets here, which are called carnivore pellets. They're a bit like cat biscuits, but for meerkats. So we'll throw those in, and I'm going to scatter feed them and spread them around, because that is a good way of enriching a meerkat's life when they live in the zoo, getting them to forage for their food. And then I'll tell you a little bit more about them. It's kind of hard to do this when you only got 2 hands. Set the bowl down for them.
Just place it right there.
So it's an all bachelor group. And you're probably familiar with seeing meerkats on the television. Has anyone seen a meerkat on the television recently? Sometimes you see them in documentaries. Sometimes you see them.
Follow meerkats down into the burrows that they've dug underneath the sand, and in those tunnels and those little dens under the ground, sometimes they keep their babies.
Go then!
That's fine. Oh, it's gone now.
Eddie,
We're going to have to come and see George again because we've got George ears. Eddie, are you going to give George a hug?
Yeah.
Okay, are you going to give him a hug?
What's up?
All right, hang on, because that little boy is having a photo. Oh, go on then. Right, say, George. Good boy. Gently.
Because they're on Lighthouse Lookout today. Oh, it's going to be so exciting! Squatters, we're going to go swimming in an outdoor pool. Then we're going to ride our bikes to the beach, build sandcastles, and have a picnic! Oh, the silly gorilla thinks he's having a fun day out, does he? We'll see about that. I wonder how much fun he can have in this terrible rain.
Hello, George.
Hiya, Jazz. I've got everything on your list ready for our big day out. Even named my favourite banana backpack. Where's your backpack, Jazz?
Oh, no, George. Have you not seen outside? It's raining badly out there, and the weather forecast is saying it's going to get worse. Looks like we'll have to cancel.
I don't understand, Jazz. It was sunny a minute ago. What happened?
Well, George, normally when there's weather this bad, there's only one person, or slime ball, responsible.
Seaweeds! Oh, no, Jazz. I was so looking forward to doing lots of fun things outside today. I'd even packed all of our favourite snacks.
Squatters, George seems really upset. There must be something we can do. Have you got any ideas? You've got some amazing ideas. Oh, I've got it. We could have a big day in. There are so many fun things we can do indoors on a rainy day. All we need is our imagination. George, I've got it. It would have been fun to go on a big day out, but how about we plan an even better big day in? We can save all the fun things we have planned for another day when it's a bit sunnier outside.
I'm not sure, Jazz. What can we do inside that's fun?
There's so much to do, George. Squadders, what do you like to do when it's raining outside?
Oh, they do seem like some pretty cool ideas, Jazz.
See, George? Nothing can spoil our fun. Sometimes when things don't go to plan, we just have to try things a different way.
Your perfect plan.
Jungle!
instructions complete. Close your eyes to finalize installation.
Okay, to finish the installation, we need to press this button, George. Then we need everyone to close their eyes and count down from three. Then our fort will be built and our imaginations will transport us to the jungle.
I'm so excited, Jazz. I've already got my eyes closed.
Okay, everyone. Make sure your eyes are shut tight and count down with us.
Three, two, one.
Look, George, we made it.
I can't see anything, Jazz.
George, you've still got your eyes closed.
Oh, yeah. Wow, Jazz, look at all these trees. I've never seen anything so tall.
This really is the best fort ever. George, look at all those animals over there. I'm sure that was a tiger just like Rory.
It was, Jazz. You can't miss those stripes.
There's so much to see and do here, George. Maybe we should stay here for a little longer. Was there anything else we could do on our big day in whilst we're here?
Well, my favourite thing to do inside is dance. I'm always dancing around my bedroom. Rory is always telling me off because I'm so loud. Maybe we could have a dance party, but here in the jungle. That way, we can't disturb anyone.
Now that sounds fun. Let's do it, George.
And I know just the right song. Let's see you dancing along, Scudders.
Come on, everyone. Let's see your best dance moves. Can you do this?
Dance like Jazz.
Samba na na na. Samba la cha cha. Samba na na na. Samba la cha cha. Samba na na na. Samba la cha cha. Samba na na na. Samba la cha cha.
Through the wilderness.
Come on, George, keep up.
Climbed the tallest trees.
This is so much fun, Jazz. I love climbing trees.
Swam in the deepest, smelliest depths.
Oh, this is so smelly, George.
I wished I packed a nose tag.
Walked for miles and miles before finally, in the distance, they spotted a tiny glimmer of light. Shining out brightly from the lighthouse.
Are we nearly there yet?
George, look! It's the lighthouse!
We made it! Phew! That was one epic adventure, Jazz!
It really was, George. Who would have thought that such a rainy day would have ended up to be one of the best days ever?
I know, Jazz. Sometimes all you need is your best friends and a little imagination. And you know what makes today even better?
What, George?
No cleaning up.
Oh, no.
location altogether.
Great idea, George. We'll see you later, squatters.
See you soon.